I know.
He's from that part of the country.
most of the people from NASCAR, except for the Mexicans. Juan Pablo Montoyota.
See, they always run into me.
At the beginning, yeah.
Pussies!
Dude, somebody's already blown their motor.
Nice.
On fire. Oh, that was fast.
Dude, I just wrecked someone.
I wasn't even going that fast.
Nice! Dude, he's on fire.
I know. Oh, don't go in the pit. I hated that they had the option to still go in the pit when you don't even have damage on, or, you know.
Yeah, when you can't even, like, go into the pit at all.
Yeah. Or there's no reason to go to the pit, you know.
Yeah, because you can't in Whelen.
There we go, some more cars, thank you. Finally, something to do.
Oh, somebody else is blowing
up. Nice.
The big puffs of smoke because then you can't see who's coming.
Well, there goes my lead. But whatever, it's mostly about wrecking people. I gotta find some people to wreck. There you are. Did you hit the leader?
I don't know.
I think you did.
I don't know who the leader is.
Travis Haley.
I don't know who that is.
Driver.
Are these drivers even real?
I don't know. I know Ray Evernham is, but I don't know about any of these other guys.
Whoa!
If I could drive forward for enough time to get to speed, that'd be great.
Shit, that was close.
That was you?
Yeah.
Oh! Yes!
Yeah, I'm smoking.
Oh, yeah.
There's a couple people in there with blown motors.
That's great. Holy shit.
That was you again?
Yeah. Holy fuck, how's my lead this big already? Fuck, I'm good at this track, I guess. Oops. Well, there goes that. Hang on, wait. There you go. Hey, dude, move!
Oh, that's you.
Fucking move. Thank you. What? Oh,
what?
I was almost still in first.
Oh.
Now I am. You got stuck behind a car with a blown motor. I took the lead.
Yeah, blew his motor.
Whoa!
Oh, well, that was you.
Yeah. Now, where are some more cars to wreck? I'm running out of cars. Where the hell are you bitches?
Ramming speed!
So many cars over there.
Holy shit, like, man.
Ah, Buckley's gonna lead again. I need cars to wreck.
Yeah, he's on fire! Oh, this is awesome. Hi.
What's up?
Are you in the lead?
Nope, I'm third now.
Oh.
Pretty far behind, too. I'm the only car here that cannot get blown up, besides you.
Yeah, I would have blown up a long time ago. Oh, that was you, sorry, bro.
Oh, we have a different leader now. Don't know what happened to the other guy. Don't
I think maybe the leader was the guy who just rammed into me and stopped in the middle of the track.
Nice. Dude, I think you knocked out a good majority of the cars.
I know.
I think you just hit the leader, too.
Cool. Hey, watch it.
Dude, you watch it.
How am I supposed to know if it's you?
Look for the yellow number above my car.
Oh, that's the pit box.
Need someone to wreck. We've only got, like, a couple laps left.
Yay, thank you, bro.
Ah, shit, I'm getting passed up here. I'm all the way back in fifth now. If you could, like, cause a massive, like, nuclear wreck, it'd be amazing.
Yeah.
Dude, you mind? Get out of my way.
Wait, is this already the last lap?
Yeah, dude.
God dang it. I have to go.
Oh, nice! I made it all the way up back into second. That's pretty good. Not bad. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Jesus, car is so loose.
Oh, man, that's good. You didn't finish last.
What, really?
You were 18?
Probably because I got somebody out in the first, like, 2 seconds.
I think you did. Nice, dude.
Sick.
Nice. Check out those highlights. That was me.
That was me.
Told by that graceful finish.
Speedway Boulevard or what? Walmart?